नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड सेफ। यू माइट थिंक व्हाई मैम विशेस नमस्ते। थिंक अबाउट इट, व्हाई? इन लास्ट 3 मंथ मैनी थिंग्स आर गेटिंग चेंज ड्यू टू कोरोना वायरस एंड नमस्ते इज वन ऑफ देम। इन दिस क्रूशियल टाइम everyone be responsible to keep own self safe and healthy. Everyone should be follow the guideline of health ministry. Now we talk about your study and school. Due to lockdown your school will delay but not your study. So the teachers of Sandeepni Vidya Mandir brings your classroom at your home. So let us start study with us. Welcome to my class 4 EVS chapter 1 going to school from NCERT books. Before the start chapter I ask you a question. How do you go to school? Yes, how do you go to school? May it be by bus or by auto or cycle, some of them foot. But do you know, many children don't have such facilities to go to the school. Yes, these are many children, they don't have such facility to go to school. Despite this, they go to their school. Would you like to know how they go to their school? I hope you would. Sometimes you heard about Assam. Yes, most of the area of Assam receive regular and heavy rainfall. Sometimes after the rain there is knee-height water everywhere. Despite this, children of those area go to school. Look at in this picture. You able to see how does the children go to their school? How those students go their school? The children hold their books in one hand and bamboo with the other. This way they cross the bamboo and rope bridge and reach school. Here are a new word for you, bridge. Do you understand what is the bridge? Bridge, a structure carrying a roadway over a depression or the obstacle like river or canal. It has many types. One of those, see in this picture, the bamboo bridge. This is cement bridge. It is made of cement, bricks and iron rods. Commonly it has seen everywhere, as well as village, as well as cities. Often you see and many times you cross this type of bridge. Let's see another example. In the Ladakh, every day many children have crossed the wide and deep river to go to school. Despite this, children of those area go to school. Let's know how. First, you can see the picture. Some student try to go to their school. The children moves across the river through a trolley. The trolley is a box-like structure made of wood. Look at in this picture. ट्रॉली इज अटैच्ड विथ स्ट्रॉन्ग आयरन रोप विच इज टाइड टाइटली विद द स्ट्रॉन्ग ट्री आर रॉक्स ऑन द बोथ साइड. ट्रॉली मूव्स अक्रॉस द रोप विद द हेल्प ऑफ पुली. इफ यू विजिट द टेम्पल ऑफ बमलेश्वरी यू कैन वेयर यू सी द रोप वे. द रोप वे इज द काइंड ऑफ ट्रॉली. 4 to 5 चिल्ड्रन सिट इन द ट्रॉली and reach the other side to the river. This way they reach their school. The trolley moves across the rope with the help of pulley. Do you understand the word pulley? What is a pulley? Pulley is a machine. In other word, a piece of equipment consisting of wheel and rope that is used for the lifting heavy things. You can see in this picture both the children use the pulley. Let's move another example. In the some part of Kerala, children use small wooden boat to reach their school. Look at in this picture. Some children used wooden boat to reach their school. This wooden boat is called a vallam. Our next example from the desert area. In the desert part of Rajasthan, have you heard about the Rajasthan? Yes. Desert part of Rajasthan, there is sand all around. The sand get very hot in the day. So the children ride in the camel cart to reach their school. In next picture, some children used bullock cart to reach their school. Have you seen bullock cart? Yes. If you know, if didn't know, so ask about the bullock cart to your grandparents. Many times you heard about the thick forest and mountain area. Living in this area, children have to go to school across this forest. At some place, it is so thick that even sunlight does not pass through. It is also very silent. You can only hear the sound of different bird and other creature. Now, in next picture, children living in the northern hill area pass through miles of snow to reach their school. They hold their hand together and walk carefully. Sometimes their feet sink into snow when it is soft. And sometimes they slip and fall when it is frozen. Most of the children living in Uttaranchal, now called Uttarakhand, have to walk on the rocky and uneven path to reach their school. Many times you heard from your parents or grandparents that earlier in the many areas, girls didn't go to school. It was too far from their homes. But now they have also started going to school in the group of 7-8 girls riding on the bicycle. Yes. Now, quick recap about our chapter. First, we see in Assam area, children use bamboo bridge or rope bridge. In Ladakh, children use trolley. In some part of Kerala, children use the vallam. In desert part of Rajasthan, children use the camel cart. In some village, children use the bullock cart. And now remember this picture. This is, can you imagine the name of this vehicle? Yes, it is Jugaad. It is mainly found in the Gujarat. The front looks like a motorcycle, but the carriage at the back is made of plank wood. It is found mainly in Gujarat. Some children across the snowy path. Some children across the rocky and uneven path to reach their school. Students, you saw that how children of different area face lot of problem to get their school. And despite all those problems, they go to school happily. A question rises here, can't you do the same? Can't you go to school every day? I hope you got what I try to understand. So, never miss school a single day. Do you understand? Yes. Thank you.